most of the time in our home, Miles didn't play his music. He played Cacciatorian, Debussy, I mean, Chopin. He was into the classical music.
Ravel, Bartok, Spanish guitar.
And Miles loved boxing. I think if he hadn't been a trumpet player, he would have been a boxer. So I would go with him every week up to Sugar Ray Robinson's gym and watch him work out. And we had the boxing equipment in our basement, which was good for me. I learned, because I learned how to duck.
I don't think about someone saying I'm a romantic, this and that. My mother told my first wife, one of my wives, that Miles is mean, but he's good to his women.
I don't know how much he valued women in his life. I think my father's favorite child was his music. I think his favorite woman was his music. Men he liked. He liked what men did. He liked dressing. He liked boxing. He liked being macho. He liked driving fast cars. You know, like if this is, you know, it's like, let me be a man, you know, let me do these things, you know.
What do you like about that painting?
It's showing the side that says, prove it to me. That you know what you're talking about. Or that you can play these drums, or you can blow this saxophone, or sort of a domineering side. My father ran everything around him. He ran everything. So, I mean, domineering like that. But my father was also open, you know. Whatever your dreams were, he probably wanted you to pursue him.
Miles found it easier to relate to his daughter than to his two oldest sons. The tensions between them grew worse as they got older.
Just because you have a mother and father doesn't mean you're going to have the kind of personality that you can be open with them, or, you know, maybe the personalities don't blend. And we forget about that because we have people who have titles of mother and titles of father or daddy, and they don't always blend. Children's personalities don't blend with their parents. I think it's very hard to have a parent who is famous and be the same gender that they are.